Congratulations, and welcome to Butler University. Now that you're a Bulldog, you should become familiar with login.butler.edu, bumail.butler.edu, my.butler.edu, and moodle.butler.edu. Let's take a quick look at each of these. You can also download the technology resource handout at the bottom of this page should you need to refer back to a topic covered in this video. Your keys to most campus systems are your Butler username and password. All computing accounts are governed by Butler's computer use policy, and you are responsible for all activity originating from your account. It is a violation of the computer use policy to share your password with anyone, including your parents. No one, not even IT staff, should ever ask you for your password. You should have received your Butler username and temporary password via email and snail mail 3 to 4 weeks after you were admitted. If after 4 weeks of being admitted you haven't received them, please contact the IT Help Desk at 317-940-HELP. Once you have your username and temporary password in hand, log in at login.butler.edu and create your password. Enter your mobile number and/or an alternate email address and answer the security questions so you can reset your password if you forget it in the future. After you answer the security questions, create your password. The system will help you ensure your password meets the requirements when you create it. One way to make a more secure password is to think of a passphrase instead of a password. For security reasons, you must change your Butler password every 6 months. If you don't, it will automatically expire and you will have to contact the help desk to regain access to Butler systems. The password system will remind you via email 2 weeks before your password expires. Next is bumail. Your Butler email address is your username followed by @butler.edu. You can access your bumail account on the web at bumail.butler.edu or via smartphone. bumail is the university's primary means of communicating with you while you are a student. It's critical that you check your Butler email on a weekly basis, if not more often, to ensure you don't miss important information. Next is my.butler. My.butler is the site that maintains your official student records, where you review and accept financial aid, register your car, fill out housing information, and update biographical and emergency contact information. My.butler features a to-do list that lets you know which placement exams you are required to take prior to enrolling in classes. To begin, log in to my.butler.edu with your Butler username and password. Since you will be filling out FAFSA, you should check out my.butler as soon as you can. The last system you need to be familiar with at this point is Moodle. Moodle is Butler's learning and organization management system. Once you're enrolled in courses, your instructors may use Moodle to post syllabuses, course documents, assignments, and eventually grades. Moodle is also where you will take any required placement exams. As mentioned earlier, the list of required placement exams is on your my.butler to-do list. There is a deadline for placement exams, so don't procrastinate and give yourself plenty of focused time to do your best. Visit moodle.butler.edu and log in with your Butler username and password to get started. That's it. Login, bumail, my.butler, and Moodle are the four Butler systems you need to become familiar with as an admitted student. As the start of your first year at Butler gets closer, IT will send more information about what you need to do to get your computer ready for the Butler network. If you have questions or need information about anything technology related, the IT website is the place to start. Check it out at www.butler.edu/IT. Congratulations again and welcome to Butler!